scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Corey, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents.
Few superstars thrive under pressure, battle adversity, and shine on the big stage like the big dog, Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
Just to put Roman Reigns in that category of all those legends, of all those Hall of Famers, just shows you how good the big dog really is.
And the grand scheme of things, Byron, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
His opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Unmatched intensity and unmatched focus. In fact, you go back to WCW Will Wild in 1998, where Goldberg defeated 8 members of the NWO in a battle royal.
That was back when pretty much everybody in WCW was in the NWO. You know what, Byron? They wouldn't let you in either.
Goldberg built one of the longest undefeated streaks in the history of this business and has defeated many of the all-time greats. He may just steamroll his way to another win tonight.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who's fought his way through everything the WWE and life has thrown at him, never once slowing down or giving up.
Roman is a true inspiration to all of us and the entire WWE universe.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Let's take a second to talk about the move that has knocked titans off their feet. The Superman punch.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That strike is one of Roman's trump cards. Some of his biggest wins have come after that incredible strike.
But the Superman punch demands focus from Reigns to execute. He'll need to control the pace here to make space for it.
Powerbomb!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Slam.
It looks like Roman Reigns has got all the momentum.
Things are really going his way now.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Oh.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it. And it's Goldberg answering back. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him. Targeting the shoulder with...
You are in trouble now.
Straight punch. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Boom, what impact.
Got the up.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Is he all the way for the top?
Drop.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
He's just about there.
And breaks the hold.
Pump handle o'clock.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Spear. Cut him in half.
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two, three.
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Position.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.